First of all, if you part your hair and look where it's darkest, then you find a piece of hair that's its lightest. Somewhere within those two colours, you will find a colour that's going to be the most suitable for you. For instance, Tracy might find a level 8 too dark for her, but the perfect shade for Tracy would be a 9. When you've found the colour that's the right colour for you, there are so many products within the range that you can use to never, ever have a grey hair ever again.